If you're looking to erase some really small details in your artwork, I have a tip for you. All you need is an electric eraser and an X-Acto knife. And I would just trim up your edges as sharp as you can possibly get them so you can get in some really tight areas. In this case, I'm using my electric eraser to do some text on the front of a church I've been commissioned to draw. If you'd like to see the kind of eraser that I'm using, it's an accurate eraser. There is a link in my link tree and below.